Based in Castlebar. I'm doing what I call a cinematic style of wedding videography.
Good. And how are you finding the wedding fair so far?
Good. There's a lot of interest. A lot of brides who are, you know, they're serious about their bookings and getting everything sorted. So, yeah, it's been good so far.
The one thing special about Carrick Flowers, you get quality and value and with a brilliant service. We do the venue flowers, church flowers, everything's delivered on the day, and you won't go wrong by booking with Carrick Flowers.
We're here with Eddie from Eddie Murphy Menswear. And Eddie, how are you finding the wedding fair so far?
Very good. We've had a lot of people over to our stand today. All I can do is commend the Ultimate Weddings for the show they brought on.
And if you have one tip to give bride and grooms regarding their menswear and their hire for the day, what would it be?
I would advise fit is very important. Okay, spend a bit of time at it. It's a very special thing for a groom to get his groom suit, as well as it is for the bride to get her bride's dress. So call to us. We do it by appointment late at night, so that people get a bit of time. They get one-to-one service with our member of our team and a bit of privacy. They're getting the public coming in, looking at them, trying on their groom suit. So one thing, bit of advice is call to Eddie Murphy Menswear. We have a suit to suit you.
Richard, how are you? We're a hotel based in Belmullet in County Mayo, obviously. We're right out on the western seaboard, fantastic scenery, and we specialise in weddings, and we're hoping to pick a few up here today.
Very good. And how are you finding the wedding fair so far?
It's fantastic. It's great to get so many people who are actually booking weddings out to talk to you. We're advertising our showcase, which is on the 1st of March. We'll showcase all our wares, the ballroom that we have set up with everything that's included in our package. So answering any questions that people may have. And thankfully we're able to show them what we have and go through our brochures with them today. So it's great. Yeah, it's fantastic.
And if you had one little tip to give our brides and grooms today, what would it be?
Tell nobody what you're doing. Keep your arrangements to yourself and you'll be all right, yeah.
Yeah, how you doing? Well, Concord, a five-piece band on the road for the last 20-25 years. Same lads in the band from day one, so very solid. You know, going for a long time, enjoy the crack and still have the buzz.
We're lovely natural cakes and we come from Belmullet, but we cover Galway, Sligo and Mayo. And we make natural wedding cakes. We don't put artificial colours in our cakes. And we design, we deliver and we set up for every single bride.
Suggest Wedding Flowers by Ruth, and I do everything to do with your ceremony, to the reception, decor, anything you could need for your big day, basically.
Very good. And if you had one little tip to give brides and grooms that are here today, what would it be?
Anything goes, and it's your wedding. Do it your way. There's no set rules when organising your wedding. It's very much a personal experience, and put your own stamp on it.
Okay, and I'm here with Sarah. Sarah, tell us more about your business and what do you do?
I do wedding stationery. It's a custom designed wedding stationery so that every bride will have something different and stand out from the crowd.
Very good. And how are you finding the wedding fair so far?
Very good. There's lots of brides, lots of deposits been put down, so I'm happy.
I'm here with Jackie from Sweet Dreams Candy Cart. Is that right?
Yeah.
How are you finding the wedding fair so far?
Great. There's a lot of brides and grooms coming in and getting great ideas from the wedding fair. Yeah, it's really good.
I'm here today with Hotel Ballina selling our weddings.
Very good. If you had one little tip to give brides and grooms, what would it be?
I think it's to first of all agree on what they both want, have their decision of their theme, their venue, what they want. Don't be swayed by what vendors want them to have. So it really is their decision, whether it be a particular hotel, make sure it is exactly what they want. If it's a photographer, if it's a videographer, both agree that they want it. Don't allow it to cause an argument. So just agree together on their special day.
I have a photography business. I design all my albums myself because I'm an artist, and I make the day very, very personal for them. And the whole album is personal because I design everything with them. And we enjoy every wedding.
So, how are you finding the wedding fair so far?
Absolutely brilliant. Really enjoy it. I actually enjoy it. It's lovely to meet up with the rest of the suppliers as well, and you know, new customers, and you know, you get references as well, and people calling to see. And it's good. Yeah, it really is good. Yeah.
If you have one little tip to give brides and grooms here today, what would it be?
Enjoy your wedding day. You can only do a certain amount, and whatever you do beforehand, it's done. But enjoy and soak up every single minute of your day. Enjoy. And very important, every bride and groom should do Carmen Williams photography for their wedding. It's very important. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you
very much.